This car is the epitome of luxury. This was one of the most expensive automobiles. It is the mightiest motor car built in America. The car was ordered new by a woman from New York City who was a very well-known wealthy socialite, specifically to tour in Europe. This car probably has more miles on the ocean than it did on land in her use. She sold it in 1940 to a gentleman in New York. He had it for many years until 1987. Then it was sold to a great East Coast collector. Upon his death, it received a comprehensive restoration. An original chassis, original body, original engine. These cars are 320 horsepower with the supercharger. They're rated at 88 miles an hour in second gear. They're big, they're commanding on the road. These cars are the top of the line cars built in the United States. It's our greatest chassis ever produced. It doesn't get any better than this. Next to me is the Vanity, and in the Vanity is her compact. It still has her makeup in here. It has the mirror. It has a cigar lighter in the back. It has all these accoutrements that you don't see in modern day cars.